We'll start at the random right now and find out who gets which year in the break. So seven times through for the owner name, seven times through for the years. Graded coin coming up. Each of those goes through seven times. All right, lucky number seven. That's the first random all finished. Seven times through. Lucky number seven. And now everybody's got their year in the break. You can see what you're matched up with right there. So if it's something from the 1800s, it's going to go to random between everybody. But different years are owned right now in the break. If it's a year that is not shown, it will go to random. I guess anything pre-1950, I think that's the earliest spot. Rated coin, here we go. Good luck in the rip. What's it gonna be? It is a graded coin from 1966. Oh my gosh, it's one of the nicest quarters I've ever seen in my life. That is perfect. 1966 is the year. Doesn't get much nicer than that as far as a quarter goes. '66 is the year. Daniel R., congratulations with your graded coin. Boom. We didn't hit anything from the 1800s. But, man, you got one of the nicest quarters I've ever seen in my life. You can see some of the big hits you pull out of here, and it's a fun break to get in. We got another one of these. You can see some of the bigger hits listed and shown. There's only 100 boxes of these made, so you know your odds are decent for pulling some of these 100 total boxes. Anyway, that's fun. I hope you get into another one of those. The link is actually right here in our non-sports section. You'll find that's listed up at the top of the page right here. So anyway, that's the coin break, and I want to say congratulations again to the winner of that who pulled down that thing, Daniel R. Congrats, my friend. Daniel R. hitting a nice coin, and we're getting ready for our pack rips of Series 1 Hobby. We're getting ready for some of our box breaks. of Series 1. Here's a link to the instant pack rips. And here's a link to where you can get in and hit something really big with us as we're going through a case box by box and jumbo. Also, you can win your spot into jumbo for dirt cheap by getting into the filler. You can win four teams, two spots. One out of four gets in for $12.35. Hey Jose, we did a coin break and had a really nice graded coin come out. Really nice graded coin. One thing I'm really excited about is the case break of Jumbo Series 1. All right, Kenny D, good luck to you, bro. This is what Kenny D got into. 11 left in Series 1 Hobby. Good luck in Series 1 coming up. Good luck, everyone, in some of our instant pack rips and some of the box breaks coming up. It's going to be exciting. Joseph C., you're in. Welcome aboard, matey. All right, let's pull one of these big super short print variations. Joe, you pick two numbers, 1 through 10. And this one is number one. Ho. Good luck, Joe. Here we go. So there is a Royals rookie, Emmanuel Rivera. Red Sox rookie, Connor Wong. Nice Max Scherzer, 87 tops. Isn't that cool? Home Run Derby. This is a Home Run Leader card. It's nice. Really cool stuff comes out of here. Andrew Vaughn, future star. Tatis. There's a Mets rookie. Nice foil, Tyler Stevenson. Nice, Joe Adell Generation. Oh. Some nice things coming out of here. Congratulations, Mr. Joe. Pulling some of the big new rookies out of here and some of the good things like that. Nice, Joe Adell. think I accidentally did an extra pack for you. You got an extra one. Congrats. I don't know how I ended up doing extra packs for you, but I did. Silly me. Not bad, though. Congrats. That was on me, bro. You're welcome. Nothing but good times, man. Good times and hopefully big monster hits. So we've got all kinds of stuff going on around here. That's right, Series 1 Jumbo is coming. Hope. Four teams in Jumbo if you win in the filler here. And you can also see we got Hobby moving along nice here. Coming up, Hobby is going to happen. Hobby Series 1. Man, so we've got a lot of different things to be able to hit in here. So this is good stuff, man. Can't wait to pull some of the variations out of here. This is the link to the variations guide. This is one of the big things about Series 1. We got the Field of Dreams look going on there. Sean, good luck in Jumbo coming up. Does everybody know that we got the golf pin flags? Usually these don't sit around for very long at all. Oh, they're not listed. Let me see. Maybe they're in the golf section. Maybe we have a golf section we're overlooking. There we go. So, yeah, I know we have a lot of golf fans around here. That's some fun breaks to get into. We're counting down for series one. The autograph pin flag. So good luck everybody hopping in some Series 1 baseball, pack rips, or anything you get into. Hope you get something big.